guys going? Come on, bros. Where are you guys going? No, where the fuck are you guys going? What are you doing? What are you doing, bro? Oh, come on.
What's up, kid?
Filming you. Yeah.
I don't know why he ran. That was a tough chase. Oh my god, I'm tired. Bikes are faster than humans. Okay.
He's so mine!
Not right now. Kids.
Yeah, kids. Yeah. 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 I found it. I found one. Our search is complete. Yeah.
I will travel across.
What is your name?
Mira.
Does it mean anything?
No.
Do you know why your name Mira?
Well, my grandparents and my parents like the name my grandparents picked it. So what generation are you in America?
Oh,
I'm first generation in America.
Well, what did your family move here?
My grandparents moved here in the...
So does your family still practice Indian culture here in America?
Yeah, a little bit.
Like, what exactly?
Well, there's some like holidays and festivals and traditions that are different.
So what do you think about American culture?
Cool.
What's your name?
Marsha. And why are you videotaping?
And we read a book. Do you have like a cool Indian name? Does it mean anything? What?
It's Rain.
Rain?
Yeah.
That's really cool. Thank you.
Hi, what's your name?
My name is Idris Patel.
Does that have any, like, does your first name have any significance, or?
It does. It's not necessarily an Indian name. My last name is Patel, obviously. My first name is actually Arabic, out of the Quran.
Okay, did your parents pick it for any specific reason, or did they just like it?
Not that I know of.
Okay. How long have you lived in America?
I moved here when I was 2, so 20 years.
So is there a big difference between American culture and Indian culture, as far as you know?
Yeah, significant difference. I'm very Americanized. One of my parents are, the other one's still very Indian. And big time, I mean, they still dress, the food's very spicy. All the parties, it's like a million cousins comes for every single party, and there's a lot of dancing. They always want you to marry like a different Indian, as opposed to like American culture is like, you can marry anybody and it's cool. Whereas Indian, it's like, you gotta stick to an Indian. And that's really it, yeah.
Okay, thank you so much. That's
no
perfect.
Problem.
You better find out. Because if we don't, I'm gonna be angry.
And they're gonna roll.
Yeah. We're gonna go find
they're gonna
Indian.
Roll.
No.
Oh. Fail! Fail!
That's cool.
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah!
Yeah!
Yeah!
Yeah!
Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah! All right.
Yeah! 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 Get him! Get him back! Go, go, go! Go!
About to go sniff out this bomb.
Don't do it, Ben!
Don't do it!
Getting work done.
Oh! Oh, shit! Come on! Come on! No.
Millie, I'm not seeing it in my life. Me and they're at my.
no way that you could kill a beast dead. I got Middle East women and Middle East bread. I got oil well money in the desert playing golf. Dolce, shorts, dashiki with a Louis scarf.